All right, buddy. Second set is getting ready to start. Eric won the flip for the second set. All right, I will go over everything again if you're new to this stream today. This is, we're playing Texas Express rules. Flip or lag for the break. Alternate break, rack your own. Because it's rack your own, the nine ball does not count in the bottom two pockets on the snap. Three foul rule is in effect, and jump cues are allowed. Now we are playing on 8-foot diamond tables using Predator Aero Arcos 2 balls, racking with the Predator Aero Rack. Yeah, he didn't get the leave he wanted, so he's going to be looking at this. Thing is that 4-9 is pretty much wired. Just a little bit of cheating in it, and it's going to go in. He's going to use the mirror method here. Try to get the hit. Oh, he went right by the three ball and ended up scratching. Okay, so Eric's got ball in hand here. Okay, so Eric gets on the board first. Like I said, this race, the second set is a race to five. He ended up bumping the three a little bit with that one. At five into the three, so should still be able to cut it in the side. Gonna come around for the four. Bump the 7 out. Oh, he ended up catching and scratching. Ouch. Okay, so Eric's up 2-0. One and two are down, three balls next. Don't know if he can see enough of it to cut it. Or if he's thinking about a safe. Good jump there from Daniel. Didn't make it, but he actually did a pretty good leave here. Oh, you're talking to the right? That is the game marker. There's one on both sides. Oh, Daniel missed it. Yeah, that thing on the side that's at the second diamond, that's a game marker. Oh. Wasn't what he had planned, but it worked. Okay, Daniel goes, Eric goes up 3-0. All right, buddy. Eric is on the hill now. With that mess, Daniel is coming to the table. Yeah, it was to Daniel. It was a hill-hill match earlier this morning.